Yo, what is going on, guys? It's Cryptic TMG, and I just want to let you guys know from now on I'm going to be doing all my live streams on Twitch TV. So if you are one of my followers on YouTube, be sure to jump over to my Twitch. Make sure you follow me on that if you want to catch all the live streams, all the races, all the bants and stuff like that. I will then be creating the highlight packages to put on YouTube of the races I've been having, so eventually they will come to YouTube. But if you want to see them live and see what's been going on with me, then follow me on Twitch, and yeah, that's about it. But anyway, enjoy this video. It's Cryptic TMG, and peace. Yo, what is going on, guys? It's Cryptic TMG, and we're back again with a set of calls. So this time we're in the Lexus around Silverstone, and the quality of this video probably won't be so great because it's actually taken from my stream that I did on Twitch. So if you want to check the full video out, jump on Twitch and check it out. But this is the lap that I managed to do, and you will see I screwed up a load of other times where I probably could have beat this lap even. But yeah, towards the end of the lap it is quite tricky, especially on the brakes. It seems to sort of just over rotate. No matter how much wing I put on, or no matter how much I moved the brake bias to the front, it still was just, something was a little bit off. But I kind of figured out you have to be a little bit gentle in the way you release the brake on the Lexus in the last sector here. But other than that, the car feels great, man. So stable, nice through the corners, just gives you generally a nice feel when you're driving the car. But yeah, hope you guys like this video, hope you like the setup. I will be doing more videos, more setup videos around brand types like I said I would, but that'll be in the future. But anyway, it's Cryptic TMG. Like and subscribe, hit the notification bell to catch my videos first, and peace.
Hello mate, this has been your personal best.